What did you learn about your team?
You know, it was a weird scrimmage. I mean, they're awfully good, to be honest with you. In fact, really good, but deserving of their top three ranking. But, you know, it's a tie game with 3:20 left, and then they go on a 12-2 run in the first half. And then we start out at zero, and it's a one-point game with 4 minutes left, and they went on a little run at the end. I mean, we didn't finish as good, but we played a few more people. They played 7 guys, so I think we've got to do a lot better job in areas like our posting up. We weren't posting up as strong. I thought I learned something about that. Our guards didn't play as good down there. They got really good guards, and they got 3 5-year guys, so they got some experience, but our guards didn't play great. They were okay. We had too many turnovers with our guards. Our bigs, on the other hand, you know, got to the free throw line 20 some times. There were some good things both Xavier and Nick did. They rebounded pretty good, so learned a little bit. We fouled too much.
How'd you like the